open your clinic is carefully telling. Let me give you some advices for freeze. There's no such thing as true love.
My Own Darling was written in 2015, and it's pretty much my love-hate letter to Auckland. And within the show, you get to meet five different characters that exist in Auckland that maybe in real life, if you saw them, you might be a bit hesitant to talk to them or meet them. And so you just get a little window into their world and how it all intersects, because I'm born and raised here and know it so well. It's just like with any relationship, you know the good stuff about that person, and you know the stuff that's like, oh, okay, let's work with that. And I think it would just be boring if it was just one tone of romanticised perspective of the city. One of my favourite streets is Kuranga Happy Road, because I just love how it just morphs and changes, and yes, it's definitely being gentrified now, but I love that it still has its grit. And there's a lot of people and a vibe here that refuses to be pushed out by the gentrification. I love that. Yeah, this time around it's fun. Like, we've changed the whole set and how we're doing it and how we're placing ourselves, and we're just enjoying it. And I love being on stage with Gabs and Fussy, and it's been really good. So it's a big reunion. And I think because we did it in 2015, and I was in a certain point in my life, so it was very emotionally driven, very raw, very like, it was all present on stage. At the time I was a newly single mum and exploring that whole new transition of life for me. But now I've moved on and I've done a lot of growth for myself and a lot of self-love. I can really like enjoy the poetry, because I'm really proud of the writing in the show. This show made me a better writer, a better poet, for sure.